It's just those rainy days. You spend a lifetime trying to wash away until the sun comes out and shines again. Smile for me, smile for me. Hey, cause I'm a kid dropped away from crime and a few shots away from dying. Don't worry about the next, cause it's your boy Chris with the next. It's Pinktober, Breast Cancer Awareness Month, so I got my pink ribbon. Support the cause. Shout out to Ebony Line, where I ordered this wig from. It's October, which means Halloween, but again, with my videos, probably always Halloween, so it don't make a big difference. Well, this is by Motown Tress. This is in RT Orange 26. I'll leave the link below. I'll try to post it on Ebony Line. And yeah, because it's not cartoonist orange. Looks like you could have went to the shop and got this. Alright, so I haven't been recording videos in a while. You know, that adult life, it kicks in, you know? And sometimes things just don't really go your way. Having a rough week. But, like, there's this song called by Angie Stone, No More Rain. And I'm all cried out. And there's no more rain in this town. Yeah, raindrops can keep falling on my head, but my eyes ain't gonna be turning red. Because you can't keep a good man down. Yeah, you know. Oh yeah, this video is just about, you know, life, updates, etc. It's really not a theme video. But, you know, my thing is always keep your head up. Keep doing you, keep being you to the fullest. You know, sometimes we go through things in life and we have to, we learn the hard way. Because sometimes life just teaches us lessons that we just don't want to learn. And I definitely didn't want to learn a lot of the things that life taught me, but hey, you got to keep going on. And it's totally dark. Let me see if I can stand. Yeah, that's better. Alright, so yeah, sometimes life just teaches us lessons that we don't want to learn. You know, I'm just trying to get myself together, you know. And I don't like to record videos when I'm, you know, feeling bad because I don't put all that negative energy through your airwaves. But, yeah, it's just a life update. Still keeping on. Doing it right. Right. See, I can still have a good head and be going through some things. But, yeah, just gonna get that orange in. Yeah, just, yeah, anything you want to hear, questions, comments, concerns, leave them in the comment section below to you. People who do actually comment on my stuff, you know, that's only how I know what to talk about next, is whatever people want to hear, you know, for the people, you know. But my advice, my daily advice, while I'm trying to find some light over here, that should be good. Just keep your head up, don't let, you know, life get to you, you know. Have a positive motive in life, you know, because every moment in life is not going to be a Kodak moment. You just gotta keep your life positive. You know, to every dark night, there's always going to be a brighter morning. Words from Tupac and Me Against the World. I've got nothing to lose. So, Yeah, so that's about it. Just updates, life, general. Till then, this has been your boy, XhriswithanX. Peace. I said peace. Alright, so I got some light. This thing, probably the best lighting. Yeah, just PS, pretty much. You just have to have a positive outlook on life, you know. Things not gonna go your way, but not for long. Tough times don't last for long. You know, you just have to be in a positive mindset. You gotta forget things that people, you know, say, the negative things. You know, negative things happen, but you deal with them and you move on. Don't dwell on them. You know, you will find some substance in your life. Maybe not now, but it'll come. And I just feel like, you know, I have to give advice, even if I'm going through some stuff myself, because, you know, things happen, but you gotta keep pushing on. Yeah, so this has been your boy, XhriswithanX. Like, share, comment, and subscribe to my videos. Anything you want me to talk about, you know where to leave them at. I read my comments. Yeah. Hopefully I'll leave some comments or something me to talk about. Till then, peace. I said peace.